Ed, it's not you. You can fight it. Our minds are connected. I know what's happening. Taylor, you there? Taylor! Kane, where is he?
Target spotted. Crossing the sky bridge to Tower...
Hey, Kane. Any bright ideas?
That door should get you up.
That'll work too. Let's move.
We're tracking a stormfront moving in. Sandstorm's likely to hit in less than 10 minutes. To an armory and installed landing pads on the roof.
He's headed to the roof. He's getting out of here.
You and me now! You hear me?
What is it, John? What is the frozen forest? What the fuck is it?
Kane! Something's wrong!
Infection. Taylor's mind is overloading. I think it's causing bleed through into its other hosts.
Hey. We need to move on.
I'm still here. What about Taylor?
Got him. In a mobile shop. Ascending.
Where are we going, Kane?
John. This is a problem. You can stop this.
It can't be stopped. It's already happened. It's over.
You go down.
Where are we going, Kane?
Up.
John. We can stop this.
It can't be stopped. It's already happened. It's over.
You go down this path, you leave me no choice. I'll pull the trigger myself.
You don't want to do that, though, do you, Jacob? It's okay. You just have to... Relax. Close your eyes. Visualize the frozen forest. I can see you there now.
You've destroyed CIA operations worldwide. You've put the entire Winslow Accord alliance in jeopardy. And for what? Do you even know? Do you have a fucking clue? You're being used.
We're all being used. Don't you see that?
I'm sending mobile armories your way. The minigun should...
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight this.
Mothership deploying wraps.
And you got a long way to go.
What's happening to you right now? You're not.
D and I will give you all the options.
I'm sending mobile armories your way. The minigun should help level the playing field. Mothership launching missiles! Get to cover!
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. We can end this now.
Missiles incoming!
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight me.
And you got a long way to go.
What's happening to you right now? It's in your DNA.
Your DNA might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
You don't have to be a bad guy, kid.
Mothership. I'm sending mobile armories your way. The mission should help level the playing field. Get that minigun from the mobile armory.
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. End this now.
Missiles incoming!
Do you know what's happening to you?
I know. Hear me. I know. Fight this.
Mothership deploying RAM.
And you got a long way to go.
What's happening to you right now?
And I might show you.
Taylor's controlling an NRC mothership. I'm sending mobile armories your way. The minigun should help level the playing field. Get that minigun from the mobile armory.
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. You can end this now.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight.
Missiles incoming!
And you got a long way to go.
What's happening to you right now? In your DNI.
Incoming wraps!
Your DNI might show you all the options. But only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
You don't have to be a bad guy.
You were with Sarah Hall when she died. I know what you saw because I was there too. You have to know where we're going.
You're right. I was with Hall when she died. I know what she saw. I also know it wasn't real. None of it was.
Clock's ticking, new blood. Only one thing left to do.
You know me. It's not too late to stop it.
Sometimes.
I'm sending mobile armories your way. The minigun should help level the playing field. Get that minigun from the mobile armory. that minigun from the mobile armory. Mothership's launching missiles! Get to cover!
Hold back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. You can end this.
What's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight this.
And you got a long way to go.
What's happening to you right now? It's in your DNA.
Mothership deploying wraps.
Your DNA might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
You don't have to be the bad guy, Taylor.
Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. peace be upon you.
Hendricks was right. Taylor cut a deal with the NRC. Right now, he's under their protection in their Cairo stronghold, Lotus Towers.
If what you told me is true, the two of us are hours away from going as batshit crazy as he is.
The people of the city haven't given up. We have the Egyptian military and the civilian militia fighting by our side.
A sudden uprising would catch the NRC off guard, weaken their grip on the region.
Just like their attack on Ramses. We use it as a distraction to get on.
Once Hakim is dead, we get to the security.
Okay, nearest security station's on the 25th floor. That's our target. Once you're there, I'll overheat the NRC dead network.
Once the NRC realize what they are dealing with, they will bring reinforcements from other parts of the city. We will face heavy resistance every step of the way. General Hakim is giving a speech on the balcony. Remember, the attack must be brutal. It needs to be a statement, a symbol of strength. Cairo waits to attack on the death of General Hakim. Cut the head from the serpent and let its body destroy itself. Do what must be done.
25th floor.
Copy that. Moving.
Here they come. Cut them down.
NRC reinforcements are flooding the lower levels. Your mission will fail if we do not hold them back.
You got a suggestion?
I will fight alongside my people. Deactivate the mobile shops below this level. That will buy you the time you need to capture Taylor.
Go for it, Boy Scout.
Civilians ahead. Watch your fire.
More NRC! Moving in!
They're locking down the floor. I'm scanning for options.
Find us a path, Kane!
That air duct leads to the security station.
Really? That's the best you've got? Son of a bitch.
Take it easy, Hendrix.
This isn't you. It's the thing inside your head.
There, that vent, dead ahead.
Enemies on both floors. Spread out.
Interface with that console and get me in the system.
He could tear his way out of there, no problem. Why doesn't he? What's the play?
The fuck? Can he... Can it see us?
I don't know how much of the real Taylor is left. I think his brain is fried.
Dead systems are coming down.
30 seconds. Hold your ground.
Breach!
Kane, I hope those dead systems are coming down.
30 seconds. Hold your ground.
Repelling in.
forces repelling in!
Okay, gang, back to business. What's our quickest route to Taylor?
Take that prop up to the 90th floor. It's routed to the detention center. Watch Hendricks. He's way over the line.
Copy that.
These poor bastards. Up against the whole fucking NRC. It's like they really think they have a chance or something.
There's always a chance.
6 months from now, they'll be under a whole new wave of oppression. Mark my words.
Looks like this is our stop. Where are we?
You're just shy of the 88th floor. Use that roof access to get out of there. Follow the marker. It'll lead you right to the detention block. Taylor should be there.
Got it. We're on our way.
On your right. Reinforcements have already moved in.
Trust me. We know.
Taylor secured the room and shut down door access. Touching the bypass. Hang tight.
Copy that, King. We're almost there.
Robotics upon road. Taylor's connected to their collective hive and taking control.
Where the hell is he thinking he's going?
You have to know where we're going.
Where are we going?
In your head, it's not you. You can fight it. Our minds are connected. I know what's happening. Take us there. Taylor!
Hey, Kane. Any bright ideas?
Target spotted.
That door should get you out.
Crossing the sky bridge to Tower 2.
That'll work, too. Let's move.
You better hustle. We're tracking a storm front moving in. Sandstorm's likely to hit in less than 10 minutes. To an armory and installed landing pads on the roof.
He's headed to the roof. He's getting out of here.
Hunters at my location. Heavy NRC forces have surrounded us.
Lieutenant Khalil, respond. We've lost comms. Too much interference. Go get him. Promise.
Kane, how long until that sandstorm hits?
A few minutes tops. Keep moving. It won't be long.